There is an important new speed limit change that drivers will need to know about to survive I-5. It's in effect immediately. KCRA3's Damani Lewis is along the construction route to explain. Damani.
Kevin, if you're heading downtown on I-5 tomorrow, prepare to enter the cone zone. You'll see plenty of construction cones around. You'll also see plenty of highway patrol officers out here. That's because they will be enforcing a 55-mile-per-hour speed limit to keep drivers as well as construction workers safe.
Tomorrow's going to be a nightmare.
On the eve of what could be a very busy day along I-5.
Traffic's going to be probably very bad for the first couple of days.
What do you think? Road crews continue to work and continue to make changes along the interstate and throughout downtown.
Don't ignore our signs. We're trying to give you the warning that you need.
From road closed signs to detours, but the biggest change you may encounter will be your speed limit. Caltrans officials say they're reducing the speed limit on I-5 in both lanes from 65 to 55 miles per hour, from Fruitridge Road to the Highway 99 junction.
We highly recommend that people leave early enough to get to where they need to go.
Caltrans says the speed reduction is needed to maintain safety through construction after 3 accidents along I-5 on Saturday. It will also improve traffic operation. CHP officers say they'll be out enforcing the speed change immediately.
We want everybody to be careful. Please watch out for one another.
Yeah, I think I'll probably notice a difference, but, you know, it's life. We'll deal with it. Work with it.
Now, tonight, it's not too late to plan your route to work tomorrow so you don't have to see one of these signs. Ramp closed. They are all over the place, so you definitely want to know where you are going tomorrow. Now, CHP officers say they aren't seeing any problems tonight, but they know the real test comes tomorrow morning. We're live in Sacramento tonight. Damani Lewis, KCRA 3 reports.
Thank you, Damani.